Tiananmen Square happened. Thank you, Winnie the Pooh.